Elsewhere, during a moment of calm at the homestead, Kakandana and her friends, still young girls, but most already mothers of several children, indulge in a game of undongo. Later, Mukaka Yora and a younger friend join Kakandana in her hut. This moment of shared intimacy between the women provides an opportunity for the young girl to imitate the spirit possession of the elders. Kakandana and Mukaka Yora join her in the hilarity of the game that ends with the spirit being asked why he is visiting and what he wants.
Mm-hmm.